Sammy Vatanen quarterbacking the first wave of this power play again. Shot by Hall in front. Palmieri scores! 1:10 into the game. Kyle Palmieri. It's a 1-0 Devils lead.
And Wayne Simmons, good job around the net as Taylor Hall takes the initial shot. Rebound pops out. Great awareness in tight by Simmons to get it to Kyle Palmieri right in front, and he makes no mistake.
Room for Will Butcher and a shot that couldn't get through a maze in front. Taken back by the Devils and Hall to play it back. Butcher again, scores! It was deflected in front, Palmieri. We're tied again.
Looked like it went off Palmieri's body or arm at some point. And the Devils have a good response. They tie this one up at 3.
Subban, deep in the zone, able to gather this. Give to Wayne Simmons, 14 to play. Simmons, tracked by the Lightning. It comes back to Butcher. His wrist shot, rebound, they score! It's Palmieri! Tie game! His first hat trick as a New Jersey Devil. And oh, what a time for it! Palmieri's only other National Hockey League hat trick came as an Anaheim Duck. Tonight for the Devil wearing number 21, goals 4, 5, and 6 on the year.
Think you can beat me? Play the NHL's Hat Trick Challenge presented by Enterprise, and let's find out.